Introduction of DMSP and DMS, dimethyl sulfonylpropionate, DMSP, is a compound produced in high concentration by certain species of marine algae and plant halophytes for the regulation of their internal osmotic environment. The synthesis of DMSP originates from methionine in both plants and algae, but the pathways differ from there. DMSP leaches from phytoplankton during stress, senescence, viral lysis, microbial attack, and grazing by zooplankton. Its flow to marine heterotrophs constitutes a part of the microbial loop. Its concentration ranges from 5 to 50 nm, sometimes greater than 100 nm in blooms of DMSP-producing algae. No other single compound is known to contribute so much carbon and sulfur to the microbial food web. Since DMSP comprises 1 to 10% of the carbon in some algal species, it's an important source of the dissolved organic carbon. In the gigantic coccolithophore blooms found in the North Sea, DMSP can even reach 10% of the total carbon fixed. Second, DMSP contributed nearly all the sulfur requirement to the microbes at these locations. And most importantly, DMSP is a readily metabolizable monomer requiring no previous hydrolytic enzyme activity to release it. Thus, DMSPD can serve as a link between primary production and the microbial population. The increase of bacterial biomass in numerous studies usually showed a distinct delay of several days after the phytoplankton bloom formation. DMS is produced through the cleavage of DMSP mainly by marine bacterial DMSP lyases. DMS emission is a key step in the global sulfur cycle, for DMS is the gaseous sulfur compound needed to enable the steady state flow of sulfur between marine and terrestrial environments. And it has been postulated that the link between DMS generated by biological communities and sulfate aerosols acting as cloud condensing nuclei reducing the amount of sunlight that reaches the Earth could decrease the global mean temperature. Such a phenomenon would have a negative feedback effect on the marine community that generates the DMS. In short, DMSP and DMS play a key role in marine microbial food web, in global sulfur cycle, and, even, in the global climate, justifying the intense study about their biochemical pathways during the past 30 years.